Hello, namaste, konnichiwa. Welcome from Sunny Sensei. This is the first lesson on project selection techniques. We will cover the fundamentals today, the concept of present value and the future value. Let's get started. A dollar today is worth more than a dollar tomorrow. I'm sure you have heard this before. In this lesson, we will study about time value of money, the concept behind this statement. Time and money are closely related. I often say, time is money. Let's look into the details. I have $100. I put the money in a bank. The bank offers me an interest rate of 10% per annum. Per annum means annual or the yearly rate of return. What happens after 1 year? The $100 become $110. How? We start with $100. On top of this, bank gives us an additional 10% interest on $100. Or, this gives us $110 at the end of first year. 110 is the value of 100 after 1 year, the future value. If 110 is the future value of 100, it will not be incorrect to say that 100 is the present value of 110. Mathematically, dividing 110 by 1 plus 10% or the interest rate gives us the present value of 100. Let's see what happens if we go further in the future. We have time on x-axis. We will start with the present, time 0. We have $100. Again, we deposit this amount in a bank that offers 10% annual interest. We end up with $110 after 1 year. Multiplying $100 with 1 plus 10% gives us 110. If we let the money be in the bank for another year, at the end of second year, we will have $121. We had $110 at the end of year 1. 10% interest on top of it gives us $121. In terms of starting value of $100, this is how we get $121 at the end of second year. 110 is the value of 100, future value of 100 after 1 year. 121 is the future value of 100 after 2 years. 100 is the present value of both numbers. 110 after 1 year and 121 after 2 years. In general, after n years, we can find the future value as here R is the interest rate. Rearranging the terms, we have this equation. We have just learned the concept of present value. Let's get back to a dollar today is worth more than a dollar tomorrow. Look at our example. If I give you a choice of $110 today or $110 after 1 year, which one will you pick? It has to be $110 today. Present value of $110 after a year is $100. Less than $110 today. A dollar today is definitely worth more than a dollar tomorrow. Here is a simple problem to test our understanding. You have won the good luck challenge. A cash award is offered with following choices. Assuming an annual interest rate of 5% for the next 10 years, which option will you pick? You have three choices. A. $1 million after 10 years. B. $800K after 5 years. C. $500K immediately. I strongly suggest that you pause this video and try this question. Use the calculator. Alright, I hope you have the answer ready with you. Let's see if you got it right. Comparing apples to apples is the mantra here. We should compare all the three amounts at the same point of time. We pick the present, time 0. We will find the present value of each of these. Starting with A, present value of 1 million after 10 years is $613,913. This is rounded to the nearest integer. Similarly, for B, we have present value of $626,821. Finally, for C, present value is $500K itself. Clearly, your choice should be B. We have the largest present value for this choice. Did you get that right? Let me know in the comments. With this, we are done with this lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. All the best from Sunny Sensei.